don't even play with me. Get the oh my god, I got a KO from the top.
Oh, what a hit!
Oh, so we have to do them in order. Tentacle system. Okay. You son of a gun! Don't, what you... People that know me know how much I don't like to redecorate my PS5. Seriously, you do something like that to my PS5, I am gonna go nuts. Go, go, Archipelago. Go, go, Archipelago. Do, 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 do. Fender Capelica. So the first bot's out of the way. In record time, too. That's it upstairs. I gotta get a better dive than that. My death perception must be up. That's fine. All these crabs. Okay, so that's how he does it, okay. There's gotta be a way to get at him. Okay, so while he pulls himself in. Well, that's a cool little device. We got a monkey! Oh, monkey arms, okay. I'll come back to you in a second. I think I got Psych over here to deal with. Dude, doing camping over here. I'm here to rescue you, not just camp. You jerk. Well, yeah, I am digging this music as well. Oh, and based on the controls that it's giving me to do here, I am really looking forward to this level because I think I got an idea what this might be. We had a little game before. It was called Horizon Zero Dawn. Pretty much the same way we did that. Oh! Also, the clams, in other words. So the first piece we missed at the beginning of the level, those birds have it. Oh, we got another guy up there. Oh, there we go. There we go! Little guy number three rescued. No signature guys yet. I guess those are coming. The heck? Elfin prisoner needs to be led by the hand. I didn't even see you there. I didn't see that. There it is. Oh, there we go. Just a regular bot with a... That's pretty cute. Nice pool, huh? Oh, here we go. Ah, okay, that's how you do it, okay. Colored spikies. Sometimes you get a little caught. It's like, nice try, jerks. You gotta use a controller for it. Ah, dang it. I didn't see electricity there. So what did you open up? Oh, a rope. Okay, that's cool. But I'm assuming there's more here. There we go. Oh, you're the special one. What do you got? Horn Protector sticks to the shadows. Which game is this? I have to think about that. There we go. Got them all. Yay, extra bonus. So I'm assuming that's gonna be either the end of the level or close to it. Worked out. Back here yet, all right. Made the checkpoint too, which is extra important here. Oh, I'm just right, basically saying I'm right at the top. Okay, so we got 2/3 of them. Thank you. This is gonna get annoying real quick, isn't it? I wouldn't say first try, but I'll say damn close to it. Oh, I thought that was an actual thing to pull there. All right, I think we're good. All right, we're not good. Captain Pincha. That's why everything seems so weird. I didn't even see that. Damn it. I flew right into that, didn't I? I had that stupid thing in my hand. Of course, that's not gonna work. Okay, I gotta make sure to avoid the pincers. That works out. Should have realized that coming in, but... Dang it. Jumped. I was just getting cocky. Jump over that. All right. I didn't see the handles. You gotta jump yourself out of there. What in the world is this? PlayStation's own trophy room? Special ending? Where the hell are they sending us now? Opens up a super world. Lost Galaxy. So we are gonna have to go back and finish that off. Basically just get to the end of the level and use the regular exit. Thank you. At least I got my first bot. Oops. Piss off, ghost. Got two. Pumpkins. All right. Go away. Okay, eventually I gotta go that way, but... You had to peg me off, didn't you? Ah, spikes. Hey, Miss Ellsworth. They do shoot you. Yes, they do. Oops. Well, you gotta admit, this looks like a bad time. Love the music yet again. Okay, so that's not a real coin. So I literally can't get in there? I must have to go over the top to see get her. God damn it! Relax, little bud, I'm coming. This is like the ultra difficult level that I didn't need to do. I need to jump there and hit him, that's why. Okay, we'll get this. Why is there something evil sitting in there? Which one are you? You're number five. Resurrected Wraith. Can't keep a good vamp down. I can go back and deal with the rest of this level. I got three of the five right now. How dare fake coin? Exactly. I'll take my bonus hunter, thank you. I think it sent us to a world that I don't need to be at right now. Oh, so there's a bonus one in each one. So yeah, we do have to go get two more of those guys and one more of that piece, but... Let's get back on mission here. So the only thing we're missing is that one piece of Downsize Surprise. All right, Ratatouille, here we come. I do want to get through Thank you. Well, that's pretty cool. In fact, you can go small and big depending on what size you need. Just trying to see if there's anything else up here I need to... Oh, they all electrify. Okay. Aw, ain't that cute? It's so cute. See me just run around, you're crazy with my arms like that? That's funny. Oh, here we go. You idiot! Oh, I know what I gotta do. Get in here. Yes, I get to be my special power for this round is a mouse. And the round's supposed to be all about cheese. Always these neat little mouse tricks. Ha! Idiot. Oh, this is so cute. I hope the lady's not pissed off I knocked all her clothes down. I'm hearing something. That's the part piece. Oh, that's what I gotta do. The hell with a rubber ducky. Got number four, I gotta go back for number three yet. Cats. I hate cats. I got the second piece, I didn't get the first. Makes me wonder how many guys I missed. Try this chat. Jerks. It would help if I knew how to aim better. Oh, wait. So for going for one, it gives us three back. I like that. Oh, this is just her treehouse, okay. Thought I'd actually get something for that. Well, that's interesting. First time I had to blow on this thing. Save your rear end again. So I missed the two key ones here. I think it might actually be in that branch there. You notice how everything goes a lot basier when you're small? It's another little thing I enjoy about this game. So that actually was one of them, okay. The heck? Roll roller, they'll make you a Katamari Damashi. So where are we at? All right, well, we missed one altogether. It's gonna be one of these ones, right? I hate Gears levels like this. Excuse me one sec, chat. I have to curtail some more on. All right, well, I got the last one. Interpret rope it. She's a real page turner. Neat. See, if you want to get patient, you can, just gotta land on this and then carry it all the way around. That's why I won't do that now. Sorry, I just got pissed off for that for a moment. Nice cheap little bonus there as you go. So I don't know if you have to go through each world, but I do know that you... Tree of Funk? Wormy Pat... Let's get a Trunk of Funk in here. Of course I missed that. No, you're dying. Aw, it's so nice. I see the flower. What do you got for me? Remember, let those guys blow up in order and they're pretty good. What's he saying? Now jump into my mouth. Jump into my mouth. I just want to get that for prosperity. What are we getting? We got an elephant? Oh, this is gonna be fun. That's a neat little trick. I hear somebody screaming. But you do have to refill it. Ah, I see. That's actually pretty cool. Where are we at? That's number three already. I missed two. I think we're gonna go back and redo this level after we're done here. So it doesn't last forever. Oh, he's got spikes. All right, watch out for the guy with spikes. Oh, I just had to steal his essence. Just feels bad murdering so many people in this game. Oh, there must be somebody at the top of this. There's something on top of that pot there. That's why I'm like, as you can see the light. There we go. So I got two of the normal ones. I want to get the special ones. Just throws that saucer out there like nothing. Knew that was gonna happen. wanted to go over and get that bot's hiding over there. I know that. I jumped too early. Alright, well that one's got a bad guy on there too, so either way. Alright, let's see here. That was sweet. I love how it tells you what I have to do. I know what I gotta do. And it literally made me fall. So is that what they do? So what am I supposed to do with these guys? Oh goody, everybody's coming in now. Well, I almost died there. That's always great. Who do we get? Is that a spirit guide? Helps anyone having trouble moving on, huh? I think we missed out on Aloy, to be honest. Because I think that's who that might be there. Alright, we got through that. Welcome to your honeycomb. I got a feeling that's the finish right there, so let's collect what we can right now before we hit it. Or we got a bad boss right away. Oh. Well, you're just a worker bee, that's all. That makes sense. Ah! Thought I grabbed it. That's what I was trying to do earlier. So I know exactly what I gotta do now in this. Box you in the face. Last time there was a trick underneath, so. It. It is a bit challenging. I do appreciate that. You gotta time it good better though. Never said I was a great player at this, but I guess I shouldn't get shocked by those guys, right? Just not timing my jump right. Yeah, it looks like it's getting hard. That electric guy's gonna be the death of me, literally, many times. There we go. Back again. Trying to hit him at the same time, I know it's go. Just couldn't get myself over there in time. This might be where I tap out for the night and just try to, you know, recover and not feel like miserable. That's what they want you to do.
You know what you got to do.
We made it! Finally! Oh God. So how do you deal with these guys? I see what you gotta do. I got hit. Gotta get over top of him. This is ingenious. That boss is one of the easiest ones we've had. We didn't get as many characters. We're gonna have to go back and deal with this, but... Damn! That was fun. We are gonna come back. We are gonna continue on this... This long route that we have here. Because we do have to go back and get all those extra guys, right? Because, yeah, we haven't got any of the extras. And we're missing one of the highlight characters in this. Which I think we went to the tree a little bit too early, so... Yeah, Retro Rampage is ripped. You know what? We'll come back to that. We'll come back. I gotta...